Hi, my name is Dukagjin Blakaj. I'm also known as Duke. I treat cancers of the head and neck, the skull base, and the CNS. And as I tell the football players all the time, they're not the only champions in town. The James is actually a champion as well in cancer care. We have a lot of clinical trials that we open. And my research focuses on the head and neck and skull base region, as well as the spine. And the general theme of the research is to really understand treatment-resistant mechanisms. So that is, why do certain treatments not work for certain patients, and why do they work for others? And so the idea is to really personalize that so that we can have the best possible treatment for the folks that are working on. And what I always tell my patients is, first and foremost, if I wouldn't put my own family member on that trial, then I'm not going to discuss that trial with you. And so it's to the advantage of the patient to try this trial. The crucial part of the James is to understand that we're not working in silos. It's not just one doctor, just me as the radiation oncologist, but you have a team of doctors, and those teams are constantly discussing with each other what the best care would be for that particular patient. So the breadth and depth of knowledge is much more vast. So those things in combination with the collaborative work really make the James a special place.